might be kind of over the top. I don't know when to stop till I tip over and drop. Until I'm over and out, I wish that I could have another shot to float in the clouds. But I'm a sucker for clout. If you can see me from afar, get your binoculars out. You don't know what that means, but it's provocative, huh? I just pulled a Jenny in December 2018, knowing that if anyone's offended, they will hate me. Failing to protect my reputation when I gatekeep. Somehow I'm always on the receiving end of a hate speech. Right about whatever I've been wrong about or wrong about. Life is just a false definition of a moment now. Started from the top, I'm like an elevator going down. All alone, but if you didn't know it, then you know it now. If it was a shit, I wouldn't take it as a compliment. Expected to impress them, but lately I've been incompetent. And 2017 wasn't labeled as an accomplishment. The ultimate weapon has become obsolete. The ultimate weapon has become obsolete. And we start another war between the oxen and the sheep. We're storing those stories in the boxes that we keep. Talk is cheap. Everybody can afford it when it only costs a penny for your thoughts. But in fact, if I put a word to a beat, to a verse, and a chorus to repeat, you were spurred on my words, irony. I guess talk isn't cheap if it's called poetry. And the music industries make money growing trees. Ghostwriters take the lead, making money is the dream. They put you on the spot, but they're calling it the scene. But the money and the power are the funniest things. Write about whatever I've been wrong about or wrong about. Life is just a false definition of a moment now. Started from the top, I'm like an elevator going down. All alone, but if you didn't know it, then you know it now. If it wasn't shit, I wouldn't take it as a compliment. Expected to impress him, but lately I've been incompetent. 2017 wasn't labeled as an accomplishment. The ultimate weapon has become obsolete. Ultimate weapon has become obsolete. And we start another war between the oxen and the sheep. We're storing those stories in the boxes that we keep. Talk is cheap. Everybody can afford it when it only costs a penny for your thoughts.